It is a sad day today, and it puts things in perspective and in reality. I mean, what can you say about an individual that has given his life for our country? You know, words are never enough. My heart goes out to his wife, Missy, his children, Savannah and Michael Jr., and to all his family and friends. For Staff Sergeant Michael Lemertz, may God bless you and your loved ones and all those that have gone before you and those brave men and women that are still serving. We must never forget the sacrifices that our brave men and women of all branches of service make each day to ensure that we have the freedoms that we enjoy not only in this chamber but across our nation.